Hi there. I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. Use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the little microphone icon towards the bottom of your screen. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to turn on Narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in. Your region is set to United States. Is that right? Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that? Do you also type with another keyboard layout? Which language do you want to use for your second keyboard layout? Which keyboard layout do you want to add? Now let's get you connected to a network. Type what you want to name your account. Okay, now type a password for your account. And one more time to make sure we've got it right. Now you can set up three security questions to help you reset your password if you forget it. Choose the first question and type your answer. You will need to finish entering your security questions before you can You will need to finish entering your security questions before you can continue. Third one's a charm. Choose your last question, type the answer, and you're good to go. Hey, look, that's me. These are the settings Microsoft. Almost done now. We just need to get a few more things polished up for you, and Windows will be all yours. Looking forward to helping out.